Hello, I'm Dr. Barkha Khurana. Welcome to my life page. Today I'll be talking about physiotherapy. Before that, let me introduce myself. I'm a postgraduate in physiotherapy. My specialization is neurological conditions. I have more than 14 years of experience in academics and clinicals. Presently, I'm working as Director of Faculty of Physiotherapy and Diagnostics in Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women University, Jaipur. See, this physiotherapy generally is having the expertise through exercises and use of machines. Those are known as your modalities. So whatever we give the patient, it is mainly through manual or with the use of instruments. And the physiotherapy is multi-directional, like we are working with orthopedics also, we are working with gynecologists also. First is biology and physics. These are important because we study about human body in physiotherapy. So we getting a knowledge about from biology is important. Then we study about the working of modalities, the use of current. So physics also plays an important role. First is your communication skills. See, you need to have a good communication skill so that you may convince the patient that he will be fine within this period of time and he gains a trust by the way that you speak. Like for example, first of all, I find it, being a female, I find it very useful and convenient for me that I have no night shifts. I can give time to my family, because once a female is married, she faces problems for giving night shifts and long duration of working hours. So we don't find it over here. The main thing is lack of awareness. People generally have a mindset that physiotherapists are the people who go for massage exercises. But frankly speaking, physiotherapy is very vast. A physiotherapist makes a person live a near normal life. Near normal means a disabled person can go into the society and work properly. When I go to the college, I take classes where I teach neurology, I teach psychology, biomechanics, and after taking my lectures, I prepare the reports of the things that I have done. Then in the evening after lunch, I go to the hospital where I get many patients, different types of patients, either of paralysis, stroke, or cerebral palsy, or post-fracture stiffness, frozen shoulder. So I just go through the history of the patient's assessment and then plan the treatment. I guide my students over there how to perform exercises on the patient. So it is like treating the patients along with learning for the students. And this is by 6 o'clock I am free, and then I'm like busy with my preparing notes or studying. And meanwhile, if I get time, I work on my publications or my books, etc. I hope I have given you a balanced overview of physiotherapy, and it is a very good course for both national and international level, and I wish you all the best. Thank you so much.